Jesus upon the cross. The final word of Jesus from the cross in John's gospel is not a tortured cry or a resigned acceptance. It is a cry of victory. The word translated as finished literally means completed. And the words of Jesus as his death might best be rendered as "it is accomplished."
So lay down your burden. to find. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are. There's hope for the hopeless and all those who stray. Come sit at the table and come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary, rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can cure. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can cure. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. Oh, of your face, oh wanderer, come home. You're not too far. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are, come as you are. Fall in
joy for the morning, O sinner, be still. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can heal. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. Oh, who are your face, oh wanderer, come home. You're not too far.
After completing his mission of bringing eternal life to God's people, Jesus knows with majestic assurance that it is time to die. Jesus has now completed the work he had been given by God.
Atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing. Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. Overflow in this place, fill our hearts with your love surround. You're the reason we came to encounter your love surrounds us. The atmosphere is changing now. Is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. Encounter your love Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven.
A miracle can happen now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. A miracle can happen now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around.
On the cross, he drank the cup he had been given and formed his church as a new community of mother and disciple. The Gospel of John confirms this completion. It narrates, "Then he bowed his head and gave up his spirit." The word spirit here is pneuma. In Greek, it means breath. The verb here, to give up, in the Greek means literally to hand over, to entrust. two Greek phrases, spirit, which means pneuma or breath, and the verb here is to give up, which literally means to hand over or to entrust, allows for at least two interpretations of this reading. One, Jesus entrusts his breath, his spirit, back to God, whose breath is the source of all life, from Genesis chapter 2. Or it could mean that at his death, Jesus entrusted his breath, his spirit, to the new community formed beneath the cross. At the death of Jesus, the church was born.
I'm still drawn to you.
as much is true, I'm still drawn to you. Thank you. glory, Lord of all. So be. By the splendor of your face, my secret place, I'm wide awake, drawing close, stirred by grace, and all my heart is yours. All fear removed, I breathe you in, I lean into your love. So deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is washing over me. Your face is all seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. I'm wide awake, drawing close, stirred by grace, and all my heart is yours. I breathe you in, I lean into your love, oh, your
Think back over your life and recall those tasks given to you, which you have completed. Perhaps it was raising children whom you have now released to their adult journey. Perhaps it was a job or career that led you to this point. Where it may have been to plan and host a wonderful feast. When have you said it is accomplished? Jesus' confident view of his own death as the accomplishment and completion of his entire life can inspire us to live and die in such a way. At our own birth, we were crying while everyone around us was smiling. May we live our lives in such a way that at our death, we are smiling while everyone else is crying.
beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead, three in one. Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see.
Let us recite together. Gracious God, help me to remember that every time I take a breath, it is because you put your breath in me at birth. May I live a life in which I return it to you.
Down in adoration falling, this great sacrament we hail. Over ancient forms of worship, newer rites of grace prevail. Faith will tell us Christ is present when our human senses fail. To the everlasting Father and the Son who made us free, and the Spirit God proceeding from them each eternally, be salvation, honor, blessing, might and endless majesty. Amen.
Given them bread from heaven,
having within it all sweetness.
Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. Amen. The Divine Praises. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be your holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be your glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Amen.
Holy God, we pray. thy scepter claim. All in heaven above adore thee, infinite thy vast domain, everlasting is thy reign. Hark the loud celestial hymn, angel choirs above are raising, cherubim and seraphim in unceasing chorus praising, fill the heavens with sweet accord. Holy, holy, holy Lord, fill the heavens with sweet accord. Holy,